There, in this video, I'm gonna show you how you can exit the VI editor. So, I'm just gonna open VI editor to edit one file, say ffn.txt, and it will launch VI. So, here in VI, you can just go to the insert mode and then type anything that you want. And to come out of that, you have to press escape key, and after that, you have to press colon. And then, if you want to save and quit, press WQ. And then hit enter. This is how you can come out of the or exit the VI. If you like this video, hit like button.